chair over here.
Yep.
You know,
give me a chair.
You know, I was. I used to be a doctor.
Oh, sit down. You're all right.
I'm a brain surgeon.
This song's called The Midnight Choir at the Rescue Mission, corner 4th and DeMumber, Nashville, Tennessee. How about a little steel guitar, Smith? The doors to the mission open at 7, and the soup we'll be ready about 9. Right now it's 6:30. They're ragged and dirty. They're standing and sitting and laying in line. First they'll do a little singing, then hear a little preaching, and get saved for the third time this week. A bowl of soup later and a pat on the shoulder, and by midnight they're back on the street. They walk to the corner of 4th Street and Broadway, then take the first alley on the right. One of them asks a stranger, how about hand? And he gives him one finger at a time. Then they spot an old buddy bottle of heaven, then pass around what means everything. One bottle for four, thank God someone scored, and now the midnight choir starts to sing.
Sweet Jesus, if they don't, who the hell wants to go? Will they have Morgan David in heaven? Dear Lord, we'd all like to know. Will they have Morgan David? If they don't, who the hell wants to go? If they don't, who the hell wants to go?
Good, good God.
Get in here now.